This is how I added 100 pounds to my deadlift in 100 days. You're probably not going to get the exact same results, but I think the general principles are useful for all lifters. First off, I went from deadlifting 1 time a week to 3 times a week. This time span went from August to November. And in October, I did a pre-made program to prepare for a powerlifting meet that had me deadlifting 1 time a week. I failed 425 pounds, which was my best deadlift at the time. So I switched back to 3 times a week, and a month and a half later, I hit over 75 pounds more with this 501 pound pull. I think people fearmonger doing high volume on deadlifts because it's a back dominant movement, but your back is just like any other body part, it can adapt to the stress you place on it. Build it up gradually and not too quick where you overdo it, and you'll find your deadlift can handle way more volume than you thought. The other thing was just accepting I needed to gain weight. I wanted to stay in my weight class. I think a lot of people want to stay lean when they just really have no muscle mass at all. At some point, you have to accept you need to gain weight to gain an appreciable amount of muscle. Personally, I added 10 pounds.